get those suckers?
It took me a couple of days to track the Daltons down.
They can't get away with this!
And in that time, a whole posse of local vigilantes offered to lend a hand.
We'll track them to the ends of the earth.
They seemed as determined as me to find no doubt. But as we headed into those swamps, my own private army.
It was early fall, right? Beautiful time of year. At least you had the weather on your side.
How about my living? It was damn. It was autumn. The maple trees were
bury him in the swamp! I don't know where they stand!
Except for some bitch there.
Swamp was like a goddamn maze, and pretty soon I had no goddamn idea where I was. Steve? Steve?
No, I'm listening.
Indians surrounded me from all sides. I just wanted to make sure Steve was paying attention. Now, where was I?
You were following the Dalton through a swamp?
Bounty hunter!
That's right.
Stop that, soldier!
Goddamn army on board. It was in that a few
who the hell is it? Is that sound of screams?
At a cabin in the middle of the top deck, pointing me directly at the Daltons. I finally had them. Turned out they had
I'm sending
me.
You to
take
hell.
Him out!
Yeah, you know you can't beat me.
Not so
like
tough after all, is it?
Oh, God. If they'd only known that Emmett was still alive despite his wounds. Paroled 14 years later, he moved to California to sell real estate and live.